Alright, so today's our third day of being here, and today we're going to go on a little bit ride. We're just going to kind of cruise. I'm not going to do anything crazy because I'm pretty sore right now. I got a headache and all that stuff, and I'm just going to go out for a little cruise, maybe practice some wheelie stuff like that. So yeah, let's go to GoPro footage.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're back now, and I just noticed something terrible about my bike. The silencer, the metal, doesn't match my pipe. Like, now I gotta buy a whole new pipe because it doesn't match. Look at it. It's terrible. I can't sleep at night anymore. Ugh. Can I get a new header now? Maybe I'll just get a new silencer. I don't know. This is terrible, though. Alright, so it's been a few hours, and now I got all my gear on. I got the bike gassed up, so we're gonna head out for another little ride.
The one-handed skid. That was pretty cool. You're so close. Yeah, right there, right there. Push it. There you go, you did it. Woo! I hope they know there might be like drops up here. But man, this isn't like a very well ridden wash. Sometimes it seems like around here, when there's not really trails, there's like big drops, like cliffs kind of. Pretty weird and scary. But basically, if you're ever over here and you're like trailblazing through a wash that's never really been ridden, keep that in mind. Can we make that? I think we can. Can we make this one? I don't know about that one. Uh-oh. If there was ever a day that I needed a skid plate, today's the day. Like I said, when you're riding easier stuff, that should be challenging, just find the hardest line possible, and you'll get better. Not that it's like impossible for you though. I don't know, that might actually be terrible advice. Almost got me. Oh my god. Well, this is neat. Kind of slick. We're kind of linked up with another cell now, so I think we're gonna make it out alive. That's muddy. I was gonna go through that. I didn't even realize that I was louder. This is what I was talking about. It's so weird.
Back from the little ride now, obviously, and just went and jumped in the pool, and I think that's gonna be it for this video. So thanks for watching. By the way, tomorrow I'll be heading home, so we'll be back to our regular schedule, or I'm just messing around at my house, stuff like that. So thanks for watching, and I won't see you in the next one because that's just stupid. I'm not saying that anymore. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. No, Josh, I'm gonna redo it.
You're gonna redo it again.